Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together!
No, I'm not going anywhere with you! I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it?
I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it. You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back to me! I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. This wreckage is a reminder that Palpatine's empire was defeated once, and it will be defeated again.
You must be in trouble if you require the help of the Guavian security soldiers.
I can't make that jump. We did it! Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylo. When I found you on Jakku, I had no idea I'd end up on an actual Death Star. It's been quite a journey. It's not my imagination. Something's alive in here. Thank you. those things are left down here. I think I can use this. I'll just give it to the resistance. Something doesn't feel right here. I'd best watch my step. It's not my strong suit, I'm afraid. Right here.
Closer than you think. grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out and concentrate. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
Fighting in the Death Star! Our grandparents would be so proud!
No! Palpatine is nothing to me!
Whoa! Take my hand, and all this fighting should end.
Think I need more training before tackling that. I need to get up there somehow. No way I can jump across there!
Thanks, Force.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
That's past my time.
I'm tired of your game.
You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does!
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you! I'm not!
I'm soaked! Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
You shouldn't have destroyed that Wayfinder!
Stop playing games!
Incoming!
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Ray. Just embrace it.
I thought you could change.
Ray! BB-8, hold on!
Come on! Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together!
No, I'm not going anywhere with you! I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
I won't let him escape. There must be another.
Watch your heads!
You must be in trouble if you require the help of the Guavian security soldiers.
Those things are left down here. This wreckage is a reminder that Palpatine's empire was defeated once. And it will be defeated again.
Ugh, that thing stinks of garbage!
Another of those things I don't need to worry about.
Huh.
Something is telling me to use this.
It was a little too good to be true. Good spot. Think you can fit up there? Maybe you'll find something to help us across. Found anything that'll help us? Hopefully that's the last I see of those things. Whatever you're doing is working! I can't make that jump. We did it! Well done, BB-8. Let's go find cover.
That's not my strong suit. Something doesn't feel right here.
Closer than you think. The grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out and concentrate. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
Fighting in the Death Star? Our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me.
Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
I need to get up there somehow.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
You shouldn't have destroyed that Wayfinder.
Ah! don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does!
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you. I'm not!
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
Keep going, Kylo. It'll all be worth it. Playing games. Soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on. Oh, I'm not supposed to get my robes this wet. It makes them all itchy.
I'm tired of your game.
Thank you.
Come on!
Shit!